Oh, I might want to.
You've tried to try that. Good enough.
Tried.
Yes, I know you bad boys, but it doesn't mean I want him with that. And sniff and claw me all you fucking like. I'm sure my lap.
It's a funny word, isn't it, when you think about it?
Yeah.
It's a lap.
Take it you're not doing that mission. Right. Oh, no, you're
right. I am.
Yeah.
Does that mean that this is going to get closed? Oh no, I was trying to do a trying to do an important mission. To be fair, it's going quite well so far, come on!
Going very fast.
I'm not going very fast, but I'm moving.
You'll be coming up to the bit that you got stuck in, won't you?
Which I'm expecting to get stuck on again. But it's so far, although I'm moving slowly, I'm going a lot better than I was in the Fleet Star.
Yeah. You are literally pretty much at the point that I hooked up to you.
Not quite. A bit higher up.
Before the block. He probably won't be able to deliver it now, but the warehouse, which is near the big dam. But the hill that he's on, he tried yesterday with a big thing and didn't go well. And he stopped in the same place.
Not quite, come on! Come on, you bastard! No, I'm pretty much. Come on. It's not. This isn't bogging itself down or digging itself in like the Fleet Star was, though.
It's quite light, isn't it? You got nothing on your ass.
I don't think I had anything on my Fleet Star though, did I?
I thought you at least had a bed or a crane or something.
I can't remember what I had on it, to be fair.
You're doing pretty well. Kodiak's actually a lot better than me, you know.
What's that, the blue one?
Yeah, the one I rescued from the swamp for you on the first
one. The one that looks like a...
That's off rear wheel drive, but we've done that for four wheel. There's a different animal together. I think it looks like you're going to drive off the bloody edge of it.
Stop. Plan. If I can get up here. Right. Same fucking situation, stuck on a fucking rock again. Is there anything over that side? does help if you turn your handbrake off.
It usually does, yeah.
Yeah, I am gonna need. Oh, am I? Well, I don't know.
Yeah, you're gonna do it.
With quite a bit of winching.
It's not so steep now. However we leave it, basically, because we could potentially bury ourselves and then it's going to be a bog for everyone. But there's not a lot of flat ground. The majority of it is bog, so you can't really flatten it and then bury yourself here.
Yes, get out of the way!